Hello students, here I am discussing acidic nature of some specific compounds. Their acidic nature can be explained on the basis of the aromatic nature. So here in this case, the first question is the increasing order of the acidity of hydrogen marked in a bold italics. So here there are three given compounds. So here there are the hydrogens in these compounds. So we have to check the activity of these hydrogens. So generally you know that acidic nature of any compound is explained on the basis of the stability of the conjugate base. Okay, for suppose if you remove the H plus from this compound, this is a conjugate base actually. This is a hydrogen, this is a negative charge. So here in this case it is stabilized by the aromatic nature with the delocalization of the 6 pi electrons. So this conjugate base is a more stable. So this proton we can say is a active proton. For suppose for this compound, this is a conjugate base. After removal of the H plus, this is a formed conjugate base. This conjugate base has a anti-aromatic nature with the 8 pi electrons. Here 2 electrons, here 2 electrons, here 2 electrons, here 2 electrons, totally 8 electrons are involved in a delocalization. So this one attains anti-aromatic nature, but this conjugate base has an aromatic nature. Now here, if you coming to this one, here there are the two benzene rings. Of course here, the conjugate base again stabilized by the resonance character. That means here this one is a resonant aromatic ring actually here in this case. So in this case actually this negative charge has a higher extent of the delocalization, but here in this case this negative charge has a less extent of the conjugation. That means here this negative charge involved in conjugation with the 2 pi bonds, but here in this case the negative charge involved in conjugation with 6 pi bonds. But here in this case, this conjugate base is a more stable conjugate base. So here, this one we can explain on the basis of, for suppose benzene and naphthalene, and we know that anthracene. Okay, actually for these compounds, resonance energy is 36 kilocalorie. For this one, resonance energy is 61 kilocalorie. For this one, 83 kilocalorie. But which is more stable here? The benzene is a more stable compound. Of course, this anthracene has a higher resonance energy, but benzene is more stable compound. How its stability is explained? For suppose in this case, for one benzene ring 36 kilocalorie, but here in this case there are the two benzene rings, but here resonance energy is not equals to 72. Its resonance energy 61. That means here per one ring that resonance energy equals to 30.5. okay, here in this case there are the three benzene rings, so here that resonance energy must be 36 into 3, but in this case the resonance energy of this molecule, that is anthracene, is 83 kilocalorie per mole. So here that per benzene ring here the resonance energy is 27.6 nearly. Okay, that means here with the benzene ring, one benzene ring 36 kilocalorie, here in this case per one benzene ring if you consider, its resonance energy 30.5, per one benzene ring its resonance energy 27.6. so here in this case per benzene ring resonance energy decreases. In this manner we can say the stability of these compounds decreases from benzene to naphthalene, naphthalene to anthracene, stability decreases. Of course here per molecule it has a resonance energy, per ring resonance energy is very less. That's why here this anthracene is an unstable compound. Okay, of course you know that in a previous video we discussed this anthracene is also involved in addition reaction that also decolorize the bromine solution also. Okay, that's so here based on this, anthracene is a less stable even though higher extent of conjugation, but per ring resonance energy is less. That's why here anthracene less stable. So based on that, here there are the three aromatic rings are possible even though it is a higher extent of conjugation, its per ring resonance energy very less, but here in this case only one aromatic ring actually. So here based on this concept, here this conjugate base is more stable when compared to this conjugate base. So that's why here these hydrogens are more acidic hydrogens. So here the first compound has a more acidic nature, and next third one and least second one, because this one has a anti-aromatic character. So generally this compound is a non-aromatic compound, this compound is an anti-aromatic compound. Anti-aromatic compounds are least stable when compared to non-aromatic compounds also. That's why here this one has a very least tendency to lose the proton, okay, because conjugate base is very less stable, okay. But in this case, this is non-aromatic, this one is an aromatic one. That aromatic molecules or ions are more stable when compared with the non-aromatic species. So it is ready to lose a proton. That means this is a stronger acidic compound. Okay. Similarly here, we can say this question also. Here in this case, the conjugate base is this one. Here one ring in this case, one aromatic ring for this one. Conjugate base is this one. Okay, for this one, again here, conjugate base has a three aromatic rings. Okay. Here one aromatic ring, here one aromatic ring, here third aromatic ring. So but here per ring resonance energy decreases. So here conjugate base stability like this. So that means here acidity of these compounds, this cyclopentadiene is a more acidic compound than this compound, because here just based on the resonance energy of the single ring. Okay, even though higher extent of conjugation, your pair ring resonance energy less. So that's why here this cyclopentadienyl anion is a highly stable when compared with this anion. So that's why this is a more acidic compound than this one. Okay, and then this compound has the least acidic nature. Okay, that's it. Now here in this case, similarly here we have to check the acidic nature of these compounds. So here first write the conjugate base for these compounds. So CH2 minus, of course here aromatic nature for this one. Of course for this compound, conjugate base has an anti-aromatic nature, least stable conjugate base. So here least stable, least acidic compound this is. Now in this case, this one has an aromatic nature. Here in this case, if you write the resonance structure, if you write the resonance structure for this one, this is the resonance structure, of course has an aromatic nature. This one has an aromatic nature, this one has an aromatic nature. But here, additionally, there is a conjugation with one more pi bond. That's why this conjugate base is more stable. Okay, this conjugate base is stabilized by the aromatic nature and additionally one pi bond. So this conjugate base is more stable. So this compound has a higher acidic nature than this one. Okay, this is the acidic nature order of these compounds, because here extra stability of the this conjugate base with one more pi bond. And next here some more compounds are there, just here derivatives of the cyclopentadiene. So here in this case the conjugate base is this one, you know very well this one. So next here for this one conjugate base is CH3 minus, for this one conjugate base is CN. So of course here the CN is a minus I group as well as a minus M group, but here methyl is a plus I group. Due to plus I effect or electron donating nature, the conjugate base anion stability decreases. Okay, here in this case just here only one hydrogen remaining, but here there is a methyl plus I group that can destabilize the anion stability. Okay, next here in this case CN, the minus M group, that can stabilize additionally this conjugate base. So here in this case third compound is more acidic than the first one, and first one more acidic than the second one, because here methyl is a electron donating nature. Generally electron donating nature decreases the acidic nature of the compounds. Okay, that's it. And similarly here final example, here this conjugate base has a aromatic nature. Okay, here this conjugate base also has a aromatic nature. This conjugate base also has an aromatic nature. Okay, but here the additionally CN, the minus M groups are present. Okay, minus M as well as minus I groups are present. So this conjugate base is more stabilized. But in this case, methyl plus I groups are there, electron donating groups destabilize the conjugate base. this conjugate base less stable even than this conjugate base, because your electron donating groups destabilize the carbanion stability. Okay, here withdrawing groups stabilize the carbanion. This is the conjugate base more stable, that's why here this compound is a more acidic compound. Third is a more acidic compound than the one, and one is more acidic than the two. Okay, so this is the acidic nature of some compounds based on the aromatic nature. Okay, thank you for watching.